they seek my face and humble themselves and turn from their wicked ways. I will hear from heaven and forgive their sins. I will hear from heaven and heal their land. Lord, heal our land. Father, heal our land. Hear our cry and turn our nation back to you.
Greetings from Zambia. My name is Alice Mbange, and I'm sending my encouragement to you as we are going through this pandemic. I know it's so painful and it's so sad what is happening in the world, but we just have to trust in the Lord, and He's our refuge, He's our comforter. In whatever situation we may go through, God is there for us, and He will continue to protect us. He'll give us the courage and He'll give us the comfort that we need. Amen.
Hello, God is you.
I love you.
I love you.